Nikola Jokic dropped his 5th triple-double of the season. He's becoming a star. 17 points, 14 rebounds, 11 assists. A big man getting assists. That's some cheese. And Will Barton had 35 points off the bench. Huge night for the Nuggets against the Clippers. Big game. And this might be the play of the game. Look at that ball. Movement to the lob to Plumlee from Fareed. Transition basketball. Popping the three quickly. No hesitation. And he was on fire. Remember, 35 points. Left-handed layup. It doesn't matter. Whatever he wanted to do tonight, it went in. And he came off the bench. Played 35 minutes. When you're on fire, you might as well play those minutes. Look at that defense. And then he's going to take it coast to coast. Really? Nah, he's going to get one of his 11 assists. Jahmyr Nelson. Nothing but net. Fareed misses. Look who's on the glass. Look who's being a beast. Throwing it back up. And one. He's being a bully. Now he's showing the mid-range. He got him up in the air with a pump fake. He wanted the and one. He's greedy. I think maybe he should have gotten it. With how aggressive he's playing in this game, Barton uses the screen, pops another three. He can't miss. The Nuggets defeat the Clippers.